In South Carolina, 7 inmates are dead and more than a dozen are wounded after a riot broke out inside a maximum security prison. An inmate who witnessed the incident said he saw bodies stacked up on each other and that correctional officers didn't do anything to stop the violence or help the injured. No guards were wounded in the riot. Now, the fight broke out last night at Lee Correctional Institution. That's in Lee County. It took officers more than 7 hours to contain the fight. A coroner says most inmates died after being stabbed with homemade knives or slashed. North Carolina officials say there will be an update at 1:30 this afternoon, and we will bring you the details as news warrants.